Right. Okay. We're back.
Got my doctor pattern.
That. Doctor. Dude, you should have gotten the Pepsi, man. This. Okay, so far we need some kind of ionic gel, flux capacitor or something.
Flux capacitor? You
gonna
build a time machine out of DeLorean?
Dude, the DeLoreans weren't invented yet. I don't know, I just felt like something.
Before Saints Row, I actually watched the Let's Play of Back to the Future of the game.
You watch a Let's Play of everything to see what he actually doing.
Yeah, it's only because it's a game I don't have.
Well, just go and get the game.
Yeah, but I didn't really find out the ending. It's since the 5 episodes of it, it ends in a 2.
Yeah, because there are multiple episodes. Kind of like in Sam and Max.
But it's a really good plot.
Then just go and play the game.
But I'm wondering, when does it take place? When does it take place?
You're around 30 and stuff, I don't
know. No, I mean, like, I know, like, when...
What?
Like,
I was just searching through a safe,
man. No, I mean, like, in between what movies of the thing... Of like in between what movies did that stuff happen?
What? Sorry, Yay, level up, I can now do ultimate damage or wrench jockey. Cool.
Well, that boxing glove reminds me of something.
What?
Pow! Brett and kiss him.
What's he calling me?
Oh yeah, if you level up to the sisters, if you take pictures of the sisters, your health actually kind of raises a bit if you ever get a sister. Dang it, so close!
Oh, Riley, you wanna know something? You know the show that one guy was in? The font that went all the way. Hey! In Saints Row, it actually has an option for the compliment. It actually says happy day. So when you go to it, you click on it. That makes it that your compliment, you compliment someone, you go, hey!
I can't believe it. I survived.
I was distracted.
No, luckily I was able to get through it. I'm used to distractions.
No. What? Thank you, mister.
Oh, I have 600 atom. I should go to Spencer. Oh, there's my ionic gel. And I need another one. Two more. I mean, one more. And lockers! Wait, wasn't there...
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, that also happens in The Suffering, doesn't it? You know, that like one cop falls out of the locker when you open it?
I don't know.
I
kind of remember that happening.
Yeah, that happens in The Suffering. Mm.
Okay, well, let's... go... jump! Cool, crossbow. Jump! Ah, dang! Ah. Ow! I have 267 monies. I think I remember this one time when my wallet was full and stuff. Oh! What the heck?
What?
For some reason, I just automatically shot that. Ow.
It was a trap. His left side. It actually laughs at you.
Yeah, because that's technically what they do. Oh! That's completed.
So hilarious. That's like, dude, I'm gonna buy something. Why is it laughing? Holy crap!
Okay, wait. Hang on. Let's check goals. Okay, we need to find I got three currently. Find one nitroglycerin charge. I know where that is, but let me try and find that wire first. I believe I saw one in the water. 8, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15.
To build a city at the bottom of the sea, insanity. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Haha! Ooh, I got 5 minutes. Ooh, corpse! Why am I excited about a corpse? Oh god! Oh god! Oh! 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 Oh god! Let's go randomly down this hole. Never trust a dead body. I'm not afraid of that. Should I just kill this? Work it. Okay. Let's see. So close. So close. Oh, come on. Yes. Okay, increased damage. So we're gonna do a simply idiotic thing that I can't believe I'm doing. Bada bing! Bada bing! like some kind of weird uproar. At least I'm not wasting bullets. For some reason that kind of happens. Whoa! Are you the same guy? But that leads to the place where the bomb is, and I have to get some stuff first, and I have to defeat this one Big Daddy, so in order to get this one Big Daddy. Hey, it works. I don't know if it will work on. No!